Hey everyone, this is Laura London from lauralondonfitness.com, where hot and healthy is a lifestyle. Today we have a great stability ball ab workout just for you. So go grab your water, warm up, and meet me back here on the mat. Great. Bubbly! Wait. Okay, today we're doing 100 ab exercises. If you do this circuit once, you can do it again, and you'll do 200, and do it three times, and you'll do 300 ab reps. We've got 5 different exercises. This is my stability ball. This, if you want to know what size stability ball you should be using, you can go to the article I wrote on stability balls. I'll put the link down here. Our first exercise, we're going to start off with a reverse curl. So we're going to lie down. We're going to put that ball between our ankles. Our hands are going down by our side. And I want a tiny little roll. I don't want this. That's not our goal. Small and effective. Here we go for 20. 1, 2, just coming off the ground a little. 4, 5, you got it. 6, we're starting off with those lower abs. 7, 8, 9, 10, we've got 10 more. 11, you got it. 12, 13, 14, keep it going. 15, are you feeling it? 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Awesome. All right, everyone, our next exercise is a stability ball ab exchange. Love this exercise. It's effective. We're doing it. Here we go. We are going to, I like to start up here with the ball in my feet. Bring it on down, stretch that whole body out, and come back up and exchange it. If you can't do that whole way, then you can do with your knees bent until your abs get stronger. All right, here we go for 20. Let's do it. 1, 2, that's it. 3, I like to not let the ball touch the ground if you can do that. 4, keep it going. 5, feel those abs working. 6, and meet that ball in the middle. I don't know, 7, you know, you guys know I can't count. 8, good. 9, don't stop. I know these are hard. 10, you need to slow down, slow down. 11, 12, feel that core. 13, I don't know how many we're doing here. 14, keep it going. 15, 16, you don't wind up doing 100, where you're going. 17, good, couple more. 18, yes. 19, last one, you got it. 20, boom. All right, that was great. Now let's go to the next exercise. Okay, our next exercise, you're gonna love this one. We're gonna do 10 on one side, 10 on the other. We're gonna lie down and put that ball between our feet. And then you're gonna kinda lift up a little, and you're just gonna lift that ball up. We're gonna do 10 on this side, 10 on the other. And this is for your oblique. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, you got it. 6, 7, this is hard, you can lie down. 8, 9, and 10.
All right, let's just see if we can move. Nope, can't do that.
Go all the way over to the other side. Here we go. I think I like lying down better. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You got it. 7, 8, 9, and 10.
That's great. If you want to do 20 on each side, go for it. All right, let's go to the next exercise.
Okay, our next exercise are crunches, but we're doing crunches on the wall.
So I like to do them on the wall because I can really lean back nice and far and get the stretch in my core and come back up. So put that ball where you're gonna be most comfortable. Get your balance. Do a nice little stretch, feels good on the back. And here we're crunching for 20. 1, that chin is going up to the side. 2, we really don't even need our arms. 3, because everything is coming from our core. 4, we're not doing this. So let's go. 5, 6, and lean it back. 7, makes it more challenging. 8, your abs have to work harder to get up there. 9, 10, I'm watching you, doing good. 11, 12, really feel it here. 13, 14, 15, 5 more, come on, come on. 1, 2, you got it. 3, 4, let's get the beautiful core. And 5, awesome. Now let's take it back and just give yourself a nice stretch on that ball. Feels good. All right, woo! Let's go on to the next exercise.
Okay, our last exercise are windshield wipers.
You're gonna love this one.
Lying down again, aren't I nice? I let you guys lie down. All right, we're gonna put that ball between our legs. You can put your arms out here or down here, wherever you're most comfortable. And we're gonna take it to the side, and we're gonna take it to the other side. If this is stressing your lower back, bring your knees in and start here, okay? So here we go, we're gonna count for 20. 1, 2, really control it, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, go in your comfort range, 8, 9, I love working out with you guys, 10, 11, 12, 13, we're almost there, 14, keep it going, 15, 16, we can do it, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Now put that ball down. I just want you to bring your feet on the top of it and stretch to each side. Stretch out that core. It feels so good. I always want you to stretch while you're working out. So good for the body. All right, that was it. Woo! That was our 100 rep stability ball workout. You guys did a great job. So proud of you for always pushing through. So come visit me at lauralondonfitness.com and also subscribe to my YouTube channel. And I'd love to hear your comments, what kind of videos you'd like to see. You know, I do workout videos, healthy eating videos, interviews. So leave me some comments, send me some love. I'd love to hear from you, and I will see you guys on the next video. Bye-bye.